bodies! I greet you in reverence, fellow pursuer of knowledge.
Thank you. So have you heard the latest catastrophe? All the crops are spoiled. Even if we do manage to defend against corruption, well, perhaps. I'm half a mind to strike out on my own at this point. If I'm gonna stay, you're gonna have to help me convince Seville to do.
I don't know, you're the genius here. I'm just a common survivalist.
I'd say gather some spoiled crops from the lakeside farm, then deliver them to Seville. Pour the shot.
Ooh. Thank you. It's excellent to see you, as always. I hear you're investigating our spoiled crops. Have we found any that aren't ruined? Let me see. Oh yes, this seems to be quite healthy. That means we do have a significant quantity of food. Perhaps more than we need. If the farms overrun by withered still have healthy crops, then we must harvest them. We might even be able to use this as leverage. Think about it. If the crops are failing in the territories of our neighbors, they're desperate. We can supply them with our healthy crops, and they'll thank us for it. Better yet, an obscene profit. In fact, the old Arud visit Aruda Ranch and try to find some of that famous jam they made. If it's unspoiled, we're in luck. Visit Aruda Ranch and try to find some of that famous jam they made. If it's unspoiled, we're in luck. Thank you.
Thank you. Hadis!
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness, look at this. Aruda jam. Oh, the most delicious. Oh, my goodness, look at this. Aruda jam. As you know, I had anticipated selling the Aruda jam you acquired to our neighboring settlements. But I have had a change of heart.
This is really a brain buster, isn't it? The crops grown near the settlement are spoiled again and again lately. I just want a decent meal, you know? I've heard the crops in Windsward are all coming up spoiled too. I wonder if they've realized the Wither Farm's crops are all right. I don't know. Seville isn't keen on us sharing secrets with other settlements, but it's the right thing. All right. There were amazing squashes at Tres Campos. Snatch one and take it to Barkeep Cormac in Windsward. Our secret, though.
Ha ha ha.